from Tinseltown that always ends with a bang. But does a cliff dive with a tank full of gas mean explosive car carnage is guaranteed? Or is this just more fake physics on film?
So, a plan.
Yeah, a plan. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so, but man, it's going to be hard to find 4 oak doors and 30 pounds of greased chain.
No, that's not what I'm thinking. I'm thinking a car, a cliff, we toss one off the other, you know?
Yeah, that would work too.
Yeah.
As plans go, they don't come any simpler. So the guys head for Angel's Cat Quarry, where their car will quite literally meet the end of the road. And here's their victim and their mechanical method for sending it over the edge.
This is how this is going to work. It's about as simple and down and dirty as you can possibly get. First off, we have to start the car. We put it in drive, but it doesn't actually go anywhere because we've got this piece of wood under the rear wheel, and also it's idling.
Chuck's in place.
It doesn't go anywhere until we release this rope.
I can just reach out, cut that.
At which point,
this is the lead foot.
The accelerator presses down and off she goes.
Sounds dangerously simple. What could possibly go wrong?
What's going to happen with this car?
This is not a drill, it'll launch the car.
Well, it's going to go off the cliff.
Okay, I'm leaning inside and turning on the car.
Whether it bursts into flames or not, personally, I think that situation is a freak accident.
Okay, the car is on.
I don't think it's going to happen unless we make it happen.
All right, Jamie, are you ready?
Adam's ready.
All right, go for it.
Jamie's ready.
Okay, the car is in gear and resting on the chocks.
So we're moving the safety chock now.
But the star, the car, is a little too ready.
The car is going.
Ah, crap!
Did it blow up?
The car did not, repeat, not blow up. Apparently, it jumped the gun.
The car is going.
And it went off its chock before Adam had time to cut the rope, let the weight drop, do what it was supposed to do.
We are clearly going to need a better launch method.
A Mythbuster motto is be prepared. So bring in the spare car and cue launch method number 2. And this time, heavy lifting is required.
Well, you know what?